Hey, boss.
Oh, just Madeline.
Brooming it up.
Hey.
Sweet, sweet.
Hey, Madeline.
Yep.
Sorry, gotcha. Classic office pranks.
Classic.
Yeah. Madeline, I'm tired. I could use a break.
Yeah.
Would you like to close up?
Yeah.
So, alright, I'm gonna go take a nap.
Okay. Have fun, RG.
Thanks. Hope I don't die.
Well, now that I'm all alone here in my me and my pal's bar, I feel like gotta squirt a little. Okay. Nice and clean up here makes me want to sing my favorite song. Closing time. One last call for alcohol.
So finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time.
Forgot my watch.
You don't have to go home, but you can stay.
Are going to be gone for good. You recognize us from the, we're going to go do band. You're leaving. Come up here. You're leaving.
Yeah,
you're not leaving. Mary, you're leaving.
Right,
you're leaving. Madam Edwards is leaving. Where's he at? Take him over here, buddy. Is anyone leaving that we didn't know? They're not lucky enough for you to leave, Quinn. But we're going to be dead and gone. But there's a new sheriff in town, new Ivor. Why don't you step forward? Yeah, this is the new sheriff. Can you introduce yourself if you're new? What you're doing now?
I'm Madeline. I'm going to be the president.
Yeah. Woo!
I'm Bradford. I'm going to be the vice president of writing.
I'm going to be the vice president of acting.
Mm-hmm. I'm Spencer. I'm going to scam you out of money for buttons.
I'm Emmy. I'm going to be the treasurer.
You're the treasurer.
I'm the secretary.
I'm Genevieve. I'm the marketing and communications chair.
I'm Brian, I'm the social activities chair.
Woo! That's all of them, and as you know, I'm RG, I'm one of the ones that are dying. It's been such a pleasure being part of this group. We have some of the old people here too. We started this group 3 or 4 years ago. 4 years ago, time works that way. And yeah, this is it, and we couldn't have done it without all of you coming to support us. Well, we could, but it'd be a lot weirder. It'd be like our meetings, which I'll tell you what. Those are so wild. I don't know how we get anything done, but yeah, thank you so much for supporting us. We do. We did this. And if you're going to be around in the future, make sure to come see them. They're going to be just as good. Well, maybe. They will be. We just weigh them down. Thank you.